my next question is the theme and the title of this interview, how self-exploration, how is related to emotional intelligence.
No, let me go rewind back about emotional intelligence, the four domains. There are four domains. The first two domain is about self, all right? The first one is self-awareness. The second one is self-management. So you get to know yourself, the awareness part, and then you manage. So how is self-exploration related to EI? Self-awareness is being the first step. That means you get to know yourself, your strength and your weakness. Next, you go deeper into it and explore. It's like a process, you know, like a self-investigation. You're exploring yourself here. So I rather use the word self-investigation. You try to investigate about yourself. You have a dialogue. You talk to yourself. You have a dialogue within yourself. What you are, what you really want to be, what is right for me, what is my goal, what is my desire, what do you really want in life? See, for example, the whole world today is going towards IT, right? When I watch something on YouTube, all the advertisements that I see in YouTube is about asking us to upgrade ourselves and upskill ourselves towards IT world. Whether it's digital marketing or digitalization or cloud programming, this is all this information is coming to us, right? Is that what I want to do? Go towards the IT world? So I got to explore, I got to have a dialogue within myself. So the answer was, no, Venkat, that's not the path that you want to take. Even though the society is going towards that, my friends are going towards that. Is that what you really want? Ask yourself such questions. For example, Roxani, you are doing such programs. You know, you get coaches from different parts of the world, different walks of life, subject matter experts to have this interview.
Exactly.
My question to you is, why are you doing this? Is it an intrinsic motivation or an extrinsic motivation? Why are you doing what you are doing?
Because it's something inside me, it makes me happy and I feel very happy and fulfilled. So I love it. That's why, and I don't know where it will lead me, but for the moment I know that I love it in my heart and I'm very calm and I just enjoy it.
And you'll be doing almost on a weekly basis.
Yes, almost, yes.
Whether it reaches to a certain party and change their life, your notion is to impact someone. And that's why every week you're doing such programs. And that gives you intrinsic motivation.
Yes.
Which means going back, you have done some self-exploration. You know what you desire and how to fulfill it.
Yes, thank you.
So for an individual, that's what they've got to ask. And it's a very, very great question you asked. Self-exploration.
Yes.
So it's about, yeah. So basically to summarize, accept who and what you are, come in peace, come in harmony towards that, and then you go towards experiential validation. Earlier I mentioned strength and weakness, right? So capitalize on your strength and close the gap on your weakness. Find out what is your weakness, close the gap.
Exactly. So in regards to weakness, because everybody loves the strengths, but because we are human beings, there are also weaknesses. The question comes, this because I want to get a little bit deeper about the closing the gap of the weakness.
Okay, we all tend to procrastinate, number one, all right? So it's, you know, I always say, there's a devil and an angel in your head. Like in the morning when the alarm rings, the devil tells you to snooze, the angel asks you to wake up, right? So we tend to procrastinate a lot. Number two, we tend to be in denial when it comes to our certain weakness.
Denial.
Yeah, so we magnify our strength so much that we tend to ignore our weakness also and live our daily life based on our strength. You may never know when this small hole is going to sink the ship.
Exactly.
So are you, that's why I use the word self-exploration. The first word is acceptance. Are you willing to accept it first? If you're accepting it, it's good. That means you're no more in denial. I accept my weakness. The day you accept it, you will not procrastinate after that.
Avenkat, I love it. So, yes, my God, it's amazing. Yes, acceptance. This is the acceptance. Key word to accept. Yes.
Absolutely. Yeah.
I like it. I love it. Thank you so much. So, oh, amazing.